教えてあげましょう。笑わないで。
Welcome back to another exciting episode of Cartoon Exclusives. Today, we interview one of the more younger kid-style cartoon character, but in all, he's still a famous cartoon character. Please welcome the mayor of the city of Townsville.
Oh yes, it is going to be great to be here today. I can't wait to answer some of your questions.
It's great to have you here, Mayor.
Well, let me tell you, interviewer, it's great to be here today. I really needed a break from my mayor service.
Well, Mr. Mayor, we have a few questions from our audience and fans that have really been on our minds. Are you ready to answer those said questions?
I'm just as ready to answer those questions as I am the doll Powerpuff Girls. Powerpuff Girls!
Okay, Mr. Mayor, question number one is, how many times a day has a villain invaded your city?
Do you mean on average or on the maximum?
Just on average.
Well, you say you want to hear on maximum. Well, back on June 22nd, a couple years ago, we had about 50 monsters in one day. You know how much of a problem that was for me?
It must have been quite a dilemma. What did you do to solve this problem?
I do what any sane mayor would do. I called the Powerpuff Girls.
I see. Next question is, how long have you actually known the Powerpuff Girls?
Well, I can say I've known them since about the day I was born, but probably a little bit before I was born, because I really created, but the professor came to me and was like, Mayor, I created these new Super Girls. And I was like, what are you going to name them? And he's like, the Powerpuff Girls. And it's the Powerpuff Girls. He's like, the Powerpuff Girls. And then the Powerpuff Girls.
Interesting. The next question from our fans is, what exactly is the number you dial for the Powerpuff Girls?
Where is the number for the Powerpuff Girls? Look, I got my special little phone. I'll just pick it up and ring a ding ding! Powerpuff Girls!
I see, and how many copies of this so-called instant access phone are there?
That serves a question you are not allowed to know the answer to!
Oh, I see, so it's confidential. Alright, next question. This is a very strange question, but what's your favorite type of beverage, Mayor?
Well, you know, some people would say I drink Pepsi a lot. You know, some people would say I'm Coca-Cola. But I'm gonna tell you what's the most refreshing on a hot summer day. When you go and buy a whole jar of pickles, and you eat all the pickles out, what's left? You got that nice taste of that pickle juice. Goop, 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 pickle juice!
Alright. Seeing as our next question changed into that, as the mayor, would you ever create a document where they would sell pickle juice without the pickles? I see. Next question is, have there ever been any enemies that have actually been too much for the Powerpuff Girls?
Well, it was one episode with the Sea Cracker and everybody was at the beach and POW! Sea Cracker Pop Show jerk beat the fuck out of everybody. What do you...
What?
Did I just say a bad word on the TV station?
It's alright, Mayor. We'll censor that out later.
Oh, really? What do you want to put it like that? Fucking crack it again with the motherfucking water, motherfucking up everybody. It was just like, bam, bam, and boom, God, found the Powerpuff Girls. But Powerpuff Girl couldn't beat it. It was three Powerpuff Girls. It was cracking, and cracking, and bam, 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 and the Powerpuff Girls. Oh, I had to come back up on time, but eventually they did beat it. The Powerpuff Girls.
I see. Okay, that leads us on to our final question, and this is the one that all the audience has been waiting for. What if I told you that this couch that we're sitting on right now, this very couch, was actually made of smashed up pickles?
You wanted to tell me that this couch that I've noticed any of you on is made out of smashed pickles?
Correct, Mayor. This couch is actually made out of smashed pickles.
Do you want to know what else is that?
In a short, brief moment. Stay with us.
Wow.